Not going any closer.
Big that was.
I saw how big it was.
Yeah, I'm getting really annoyed with these shiners, bro.
Yep. It literally must have just fucking went. Bro, if you could see how many times I have filmed this fucking video, you would see that shit is playing with us, bro. That shit is playing with us. He's taking the bait, fucking bending the hook, giving him a fucking fight, like, bro.
Oh, yes. This is what I came for.
Like, we done gone through all of them freaking fishes, and we ain't even been here a whole 2 hours. Well, that bitch is playing, bro.
I'm here to play, bitch. Told you, it's over in this big ass. It gotta be a catfish.
What the fuck you got? What the fuck, bro?
Oh my god!
Come here, nigga. No!
Oh, what the fuck? Not cool, bro.
Bro.
Not cool.
Nigga, he took my hole, but my shit's in.
You can see, you saw that shit come out the fucking water,
bro.
He
was big as. Fucking come here! Got your ass!
Yeah, bro! But goddamn.
Uh-huh!
Holy shit!
I told your ass I was gonna get. Boy, all that hook. Where's the rag at? I said, I got something for your ass.
I got something for your ass.
Boy, I got something for his ass.
Did he get stuck?
Something hit it and ran under something.
Bitch!
Next option is the fish fucking ran under the log. Something's on this shit.
What the hell? Don't fucking tell me. Don't you fucking.
You didn't get the fish.
Bitch, what? My camera caught the fish right fucking here.
It was on the fish. He must have just picked it up when I decided to pick it up.
Bitch.
The nigga, he was big.
I saw it. The camera saw it flapping.
What? But my shit didn't even move, so he had to.
Seriously.
He was like, nah, nigga. He would have bit that hook. Hey, nigga. Nah, nigga. Hey, nah. Let's talk about this. We can be friends.
No.
My string wrapped around his head.
I can't get up.
I need that fucking rag.
Bitch.
Thank you. Look at that shit. Wrapped around that motherfucker. He didn't beat my fish all the way. Get my minnow back.
Try not to fall.
Bruh. Smacked it in half! Damn, boy! Sheesh!
Bro! That bitch went shooting across the fucking lake, bro.
He shot across the bottom, bro.
We brought him to the front and that bitch. No, thank you. Just for that, I want to keep that one.
Yeah, I know, right? I was like, oh, because it felt like he ran under something. It's like, ding.
And like I said, they're jumping out of the fucking bucket.
I just felt something say ding, and that shit just took off. I'm like,
literally, damn. All I heard was,
ding. I heard it fucking. I was like, what the fuck is that?
Bro,
oh,
if they
broke it. And I just happened to go on it. Oh, shit.
Bro, if the camera was recording about 5 seconds earlier, y'all would have seen what the fuck we just saw. Bitch tried to switch directions on our ass! Please tell me it's not the same one. Oh no, it's not. It is not. Definitely not the one we just released.
Shit. Is that hook on me? No, it didn't.
Another one bites the dust. Week 4.
Another one bites the dust.
So we're going to the next month already.
Nice, but not big. That's a cathedral.
You need the towel?
No, it's right here.
There's another man on the other side of this pole.
Oh God. Don't eat me. I promise. If you eat me, they'll eat you.
They'll eat you. It's like, you got my brother, bitch. Get it, baby?
I'm trying, baby. That nigga took a whole you. No. Tire the fuck out. Come on, let's go. Wait, what the fuck is that? Big that was? Holy. He didn't catch the hook. He just took the meat off. Oh yeah.
Literally, as you said it, Bob, this one went under.
Man, I just think when I got over here, my whole line was tightening up.
you, bro. Hand her over to you.
Not big anyway, so.
Not big enough.
Good. The bucket is so full, these two bitches at the top keep jumping out. Yeah. So, hey, y'all.